everyone, and welcome to our channel, Sean and Kira. In this video, we're going to make a science experiment and do a dream catcher at the same time.
The dream catcher has been part of the Native American culture for generations.
The dream catcher was hung above the bed of sleeping people, usually children, to protect them from nightmares.
The legend explains that the dream catcher will catch the bad dreams with the net and let go of the good dreams to the sleeper.
This is the dream catcher we are going to make. It will not only capture nightmares, it will also capture light.
For our crystal experiment, we are going to use borax. Borax is a natural mineral and salt that is mined directly from the ground.
These are the chemistry terms to remember for this experiment: dissolution, solution, saturation, evaporation, sedimentation, and crystallization.
Now let's prepare our experiment. We will need pipe cleaners, string, scissors, and a pencil.
First, create a circle with the pipe cleaner.
Web, cut 4 equal pieces of 12 centimeters.
Two pipe cleaners and two to make the feathers.
Some pipe cleaners and a pencil to make beads.
Attach each piece with string. Prepare the borax solution. You will need borax powder, a big glass jar or plastic container, a measuring cup, and sticks.
First, boil the water in a kettle. solution on the stick and put it in the jar.
And make sure it doesn't touch the sides or the bottom of the jar.
Let's take a look at our dream catcher. All you have to do is tie your feathers to the dream catcher and you're done. Wow, that was a cool experiment. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
See ya!